You might need US proxies to unblock geo-restricted content, browse anonymously with an American IP address, or scrape websites in the United States. In this video, we'll share the top residential proxy providers that will help you do just that. To separate the wheat from the chaff, we grabbed a bunch of providers and took them for a thorough spin. We analyzed key technical metrics such as connection speed, success rate, and performance under load. We also looked at the features, pricing, and customer support. The end result? Here are our top 5 picks. Number 5. NetNut. NetNut offers static residential proxies in the US with an option to target states and cities. It has a browser extension for easy use and provides 24/7 customer support. The proxies perform decently and scale very well, but the user experience could be improved. NetNut isn't very beginner friendly, as there's not enough documentation and no self-service. Number 4 in the best US proxy list is GeoSurf. This provider offers IPs with precise geotargeting in over 2,000 locations as its main value proposition. Its services include both static and rotating residential proxies. You'll get 24/7 customer support, a functional dashboard, and an API. On the downside, GeoSurf's proxy pool is pretty small compared to the other providers in our list. It has only 37,000 US IPs when the competition count the proxies in millions. GeoSurf also doesn't have SOX5 proxies, and it costs more than an average proxy service. The monthly plans start from $450. The third place goes to Luminati. It's a great solution for larger tasks and organizations, but not as friendly for personal use. Luminati offers static and rotating residential IPs in all US states and most cities, and you can even target them by ASM. It has a browser extension as well, and is proud of its proxy control tools, such as the Proxy Manager. However, Luminati's monthly plans start pretty high up, and while there is an option to pay as you go, it's not very efficient. Before we see which provider deserved the second place on the US proxy list, comment below if you need any advice in choosing proxies for your specific task. We've been having real fun nerding out on proxies in the comments. The second top US proxy provider in our list is Oxylabs. This provider features around 6 million unique IPs spread across the United States, both rotating and static. You get to use all of them with any pricing plan, so you won't run out anytime soon. The proxies cover all US states and many cities, and we found them to be the best performers among the providers we've tried. If you encounter issues, there's always a dedicated account manager to help you. All that said, Oxylabs best suits businesses with large needs, otherwise it can be too expensive. Therefore, the first place goes to the perfect middle, Smart Proxy. More than 1.2 million rotating residential proxies in the US that come with an attractive price tag and are easy to set up, make Smart Proxy an ideal choice for anyone that needs American proxy IPs. You can target every US state and choose to rotate the proxies every request or keep the same IP for up to 30 minutes. There's a browser extension for simple access and an API for the techies. Just keep in mind that you won't be able to choose the SOX5 protocol. You'll find the full Smart Proxy review and more using the link in the description. Did you expect to see a list of free US proxies? If so, I encourage you to watch our video about free proxies. It explains why that's not a good idea. Here's a hint. Free proxies are slow, unreliable, and insecure, to the point where it puts your personal data at risk. Speaking of privacy, next time we're coming back with a tutorial on how to set up a proxy server in Google Chrome. Doing so will help you hide your IP and location for anonymous browsing on the web. In the meantime, here's another video you might like. See you in a bit.